pronunciation right on Cody House? Heading right down this one. Cody House. Write down in this reaction.
What's the heading?
This one. This is. In this reaction. Alkyl halide is treated with. Alkyl halide is treated with lithium dialkyl cuprate. This is LiR2Cu, lithium dialkyl cuprate, following up the reaction with alkyl halide, following up the reaction with alkyl halide to form alkene. I'll write down the three different steps here. Suppose the first step we are using CH3Br, Li in presence of dry ether. So this forms CH3Li plus LiBr. Now 2 moles of this reacts with CuCl and it forms LiCH3 2Cu plus LiCl. Right? This is lithium dimethyl cuprate. Now the reaction is Cody House synthesis. This is the method of preparation of this reagent of Cody House synthesis. Now we have an alkyl halide. Suppose we have C2H5Br. Is allowed to react with this LiCH3Cu. The product is C2H5CH3 plus LiBr plus what we get Cu metal with this. Tertiary halide we do not use here. We do not use tertiary halide. This cannot be tertiary. Must not be tertiary because tertiary halide goes under elimination reaction. This is step, the last step is SN2 mechanism. SN2, I'm coming to that, first of all. This thing, you get, this two reaction is the preparation of this reagent, dialkyl cuprate. So you get this by these two reactions. And now this is allowed to react with an alkyl. Correct? So you think, so this reaction, Cody House synthesis, the main reaction is this. This two reaction is the preparation of the reagent. You know, one of the students got 99.97 percentile in chemistry.
How much is that?
You can say top 100, you can say. Overall percentile is not that good, it's around 99. But in chemistry, it is 99.9. Rank is not given yet. But see, 99 points overall percentile, 99.72. This is around 230 some marks out of 300. This percentile. No, in chemistry it is. This is this will be around 3000 odd or something. Overall rank. This is total percentile. This was only for chemistry. So I was happy with it. Anyway, so
individual percentage doesn't matter, but it gives you an idea.
97 in chemistry, so it's good, like top 100 of 200. But overall, this percentile was 99 point something. So that will be around top 8,000 or 10,000.
I thought 90 is a stop 10,000.
No, 90
is a stop 1 lakh. Yeah. Oh, 99 is a stop
10,000. Yeah. Okay, see, this SN2.
I'm sorry.
See, little bit we are discussing in here. SN2 stands for second order. And you don't ask me what is order. Second order nucleophilic substitution reaction. Order of the reaction is 2, and it is substitution of nucleophile. Okay. The important point here, 2 points are important. This is one step reaction. One step reaction, and no intermediate forms.
So, are those doing the same thing?
There is one more type of reaction. There are many reactions to this. Another reaction is SN1. SN1 reaction is first order nucleophilic substitution. Okay, this is the difference. Is it is two step, and in this the intermediate forms like carbocation.
Always a carbocation.
Mostly it is carbocation. Okay, so in detail we'll discuss all this, right? But whenever intermediate forms, if it is carbocation, then rearrangement is possible. Rearrangement of carbocation we have discussed? No? We'll discuss that. Basically means we'll try to get more stable carbocation. If 1 degree carbocation you are getting, then we'll try to get 2 degree or 3 degree like that.
So it's like the different products and then one has more.
Different products you'll get, but according to the most stable carbocation, you'll get the major product. Others will be minor. Okay? Now in this reaction, in one step reaction, what happens here? This methyl CH3, this CH3CH2Br, and the alkyl group from here, CH3 minus, it behaves as a nucleophile. So this attacks, this bond is again polar. More electronegative, delta negative, it is delta positive. So this has tendency to attack onto this positive charged carbon atom. So when it is trying to make a bond with this carbon, this bond is getting weak and it is about to leave. Right, so we'll have an intermediate state in between. The intermediate state is like this. CH3, CH, CH3, Br.
So what's the point of Li and that guy thing? How
it actually produces this methyl ion?
So why can't it like use that ion?
What?
Like
methyl ion cannot enter in this molecule. It takes like RMGX, R minus is present there. Similar kind here, T3 minus. It's an ionic. I'm explaining this, wait.
So then. Is it necessary that it has to be LiCH3 twice?
See, you can have another reagent also. But since it is a named reaction, polyhalogen. So for named reaction, the reagent, everything is mixed.
Oh, so this is just that guy.
Yes. Like Wolf, always Na. Like Franklin, always zinc.
But it's fixed. Technically possible to use different.
Possible, but the name is not. Yes. See, actually, this like RNGX, R minus is there. So in this molecule, CH3 minus is the reagent here, nucleophile. right? So this nucleophile attacks onto this carbon. Why? Because this bond is polar, delta positive or negative, right? So this negative charge onto this behaves as a nucleophile, has tendency to attack onto the positive charge carbon atom. And when this attacks over here, this ion or this Br- has tendency to leave from this molecule. So you'll get an intermediate in stage in between. You see, in this state, the carbon has 5 bonds, which is not stable, right? So what happens when this bond is trying to form this bond, this will go out as a nucleophile. So eventually what happens, Br- comes out from this molecule and this attaches with this carbon. You see, the carbon atom which has bromine here, that will attach with this methyl group. Okay, in the product business. Got it?
Yeah.
It goes out and Li combines with here.
What?
No, it's not homolytic. Yeah. It's a nucleophile. It's nucleophile attacks onto this. That's why it is nucleophilic substitution reaction. Substitution would have nucleophile term. Right? Order is second. Why? Because when you write down the rate expression of this reaction, the rate means what? At what speed the reaction is proceeding. That rate depends upon the concentration of this as well as this. Dono pe depend karta. That's why the order is two.
So the CH2Br bond doesn't break.
So the CH2Br bond won't break. It won't break. No, you have for fraction of second, you have this stage. That's intermediate stage. For fraction of second. Then this goes out.
So the first order means it depends on only one.
Only one of the reactants.
This is
SN2. It is SN2. See, there is no intermediate. SN1 hota to kya hota hi chala jata baat. You'll get a carbocation first and then reaction. So first step me you'll get an intermediate. Yes, yes. Understood this? So this is SN2 reaction. We'll again discuss this in reaction mechanism. Okay? So if you get it, fine. Otherwise, let it be. We'll discuss this in reaction mechanism. Next, you write down from alkyl anion, right? From aldehyde and ketone.
So, what about?
So what about hydrogen?
It's just a strong reducing agent, simply a hydrogen attachment. There's nothing to discuss in.
So, what about those last ones in oxygen?
That's what I said. It's similar to Wood's reaction. And instead of Na, we have zinc, that is it. Okay? Write down next, from aldehyde and ketone.
Wait, sir, is this still in preparation of
our... Preparation, yes. Write down this reaction. This is aldehyde or ketone? If we place here hydrogen, then it becomes aldehyde. That is the only difference. ZnHg with concentrated HCl. The product we get here is R1CH2R2. Okay. Next reaction is hydrazine. What is the formula of hydrazine? NH2NH2 with KOH. Remember NH2NH2 with H2O2 we are using for alkyl halide. Right, here we are using a base, KOH you can use, you can also use NaOH for this, any base you can use. So with base we use for carbonyl compound, and acid we use, peroxide we use for alkyl compound, right? So if you use this base, it again gives you R1CH2R2.
Is that concentrated?
Yes.
Zinc and mercury are gone.
Yeah, it is amalgam.
Oh.
Amalgam. Red phosphorus with HI. It is also a strong good reducing agent. It reduces C double bond O into CH2.
So which one is the good reducing agent?
Red phosphorus with HI.
Both of them together.
It's a one particular one catalyst. It is one reagent. It is red phosphorus with you with HI.
So there are like multiple steps that form.
It's only one.
Oh.
It's only one. One step there. Last one is, which is not that important, but you write down. We use diethiol. Dithiol in acidic medium. And the second step we use reduction with anion. All these reactions you see, C double bond O converts into CH2. Right? C double bond O converts into CH2. The first reaction, you must have heard the name, it is Clevenger reduction. No. This one is Wolf-Kishner. These are important, very important reaction. This one is Mozingo.
So do we need to know the name, sir?
Yes, first two is most
important. Do we need to remember the name?
Yes. I think organic chemistry, there are many name reactions. Without starting why. And name reactions are very important. Mozingo reduction. Yeah, K-I-S-C-H.
Can't be Kishnu.
Okay.